I have to say, in the book, there's an amazing moment when it's the Sunday when the HIV story's in the Sunday Mirror. You're out doing the Ironman thing. You don't know what's going on, and you come around that corner into 10B.
Yeah. So, like, with the swim, you're anonymous, just like everybody else. Nobody can see you in the water. And with the bike, you're kind of anonymous because you've got a helmet on and, you know, you're approaching an atmosphere, you're there, and then you're gone. And I got off the bike, and the night before, I revealed I was HIV positive. I had no idea, really, what was going on, apart from one moment, actually, when I passed my husband on the bike, and I chose not to read any of the messages, so I hadn't looked at social media at all. And I was trying to gauge how it was. And Stephen, like, is the most innocent person alive. Like, and I remember as I was coming down the hill on the bike, I thought, oh, I'll get a gauge from him now, what's happening? He stood on this electric box to try and shout something at me. And as I drove past, he went, everything's okay. Jeremy Corbyn has messaged you to say it's fine. And I'm like, genuinely, I had messages off like Prince William and Prince Harry. And Stephen decided to tell me Jeremy Corbyn and said hello. So I got to the transition and I got on the marathon. And I think that's kind of the moment then when I became my most vulnerablest, like, because you're so tired. And it's at a point where you can gauge reaction. And I turned the corner, come out there, turned the corner, and there's this long 300-metre straight. And I don't know how else to describe it apart from being, like, the world's most famous pop artist, and you walk onto a stage and there's 100,000 people and they all just shout to you. But never in my entire... Like, I've played rugby in front of, like, 120,000 people. I've led teams out in the biggest games I ever dreamt of doing. And never in my life have I experienced such a wave of support as when I turned that corner. Never.
Oh, amazing.
Ironman.